Thank you for this opportunity.
Sure. Nice to meet you.
What do we expect from your character in this film, Grindelwald? Did I pronounce it correctly?
Yeah, you did it. You nailed it. Yes,
challenging.
Grindelwald, I think he would have been called. There's some conflict, obviously, coming into this film. I want to make the world a better place my way. Dumbledore wants to make the world a better place his way. We are disagreeing. And so conflict erupts, and a gang gangs up on me.
Yeah, definitely. But you've got some good baddies as well. Like, I feel like you've got some great people on your side. Yeah. I feel like Rosia is, like, amazing.
Sure, because she is she's stealth. She solves problems.
And Jessica, what does it mean to you to be playing this character?
It means to me, it means a lot of things. I grew up reading these books and fantasizing about being in the wizarding world. So to be able to play Eulalie, who is a charms professor at the North American School of Ilvermorny, is just very surreal, very exciting. I'm a huge fan of the other actors as well. Eddie, I love his work. I love Jude. Mads' work, I love. So it was very much a surreal and exciting experience where I had to be like, oh, right, you're an actor, like focus, you know.
And you have worked with really very good actors in this film, amazing behind the scenes people. So what's your takeaway in this film, from this film?
It was really cool actually to shoot in London, and I got to work with a lot of really talented English actors, and so it was really nice to watch Jude up close as an actor who's been working for a long time as well. Like, I just loved watching them work. And I think as a younger actor, I learned quite a bit on set about, like, work ethic and taking the character seriously and ways that you can approach a character. It was great.
But that goes for, I guess I represent the slightly older actors now. I have to get used to that position. But it goes for all of us. This is a unique thing about our job. Every time we meet new people, younger, older, whatever, we can learn from each other. It never stops. We never get the magic key. It's a constant journey.
And what did you learn specifically from the younger actors?
No, I mean, you know, for the younger actors, there's like, I guess I was reminded, it's not really learning, but I was reminded that this is a unique job. You can see it in the eyes of the younger actors that what we're doing here is a miracle. It's fantastic to be part of. Sometimes we take a little for granted and it becomes a job. Have to go back and remember why we're doing this, and the young actors are reminding us.
What do you think is a theme in this film that resonates with a lot of people who have been affected by the pandemic?
Yeah, we were really lucky to work during the pandemic. We shot this right in the middle. Mm-hmm. As far as the UK of the height of the pandemic. And I think that the wizarding world is about witches and wizards and magic, and there is some escapism there, but ultimately these characters are all grounded in this sort of reality where there are people making choices regarding love, friendship, what's right and what's wrong, choosing, you know, idealism. And I think these movies have a lot of heart, and I hope that people take that away when they see the film, and also I hope that they get to enjoy the film and kind of escape reality for a bit.
So what does it mean to be returning to work after pandemic in this kind of setup, doing interviews, doing promotion of the film?
It's nice. Obviously, everybody wants to get back to their life, but what Jessica said, we were so privileged in the sense that we could work. A lot of people could not work. Even though it was a difficult situation, we just constantly had to remind ourselves that people out there have lost their jobs. We are very, very fortunate here.
And then finally, your message to your fans in the Philippines.
Oh, go and see the film. Like, this is new, and we're going back to magic. It's magic, all of it. You will love it.
I love it too. It's magic, all of it, is also exactly what I was going to say. So that's perfect. Thank you, Philippines. We're excited for you to see the movie.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.